least that's good to know. And then we need to plant carrot. Sell the first newspaper we get, but we can sell the rest of it. Get rid of that. Go to sleep. It's day one though. And then tomorrow I guess we venture off out into the woods. Although I believe we have an inspection. A surprise inspection due. Some wood, traps. and into the woods further we go. Go back that way next. As yes, I believe this is the end of the track near here. Find the old lady. Oh fudge, I wasn't hiding, just picking some berries. Bob, are you okay? Bob the plant. Hello Buttercup, I knew you would come. You seem like a strong and capable young lad. It's been a while since anybody called me young. And you? Oh, my manners, my name is Jenny. I'm the one who sent you the letter. So that was who sent us the letter in episode 1. Sorry for the secrecy, but one cannot be too cautious these days. You can usually meet me here around this time. I'm a herbalist, your contact regarding all plant matters, you could say.
Hey!
People call me Prepper. Nice to meet you, man. Oh, just Jenny, please, and let me get to the point. I could use your help. See, I have this cozy cabin in the woods, but I can't get there now. There is a really vicious wolf hanging around constantly. I've tried everything. It didn't fall for my package of poisonous herbs inside a delicious sausage. Could you get rid of it for me? What kind of herbalist is she? A wolf and a cabin in the woods. Is a red hood and a basket required for this mission? You'd look lovely in bright red, but I'm not the fashion police. Just help me so I won't have to explain big ears and teeth to anyone. In return, you can take anything you want from the materials left in the cabin. I need to do some resupply soon anyway. And once I have my cabin back, we could trade with each other. Do we have a deal? Do we? I'll deal with a wolf. We do. Yeah. You're here that, Bob? We'll have our cabin back. Don't even ask where my reading abilities went then towards the end. They seem to go right out the window. Grab this. And this. Take this note. Hunter's Club. Everything what the wilderness around Mercerville has to offer. Fresh game from different animals, free range and ethically shot to death, and if you want to do the hunting yourself, I offer a wide choice of traps and bait. That's good to know. A local hunter, interesting. I need to check out her stuff. Huntress unlocked. Right, so now I think we take a short turn back to the house. Box in there, put the feathers in there. want that is spoiled. Smooth is a full health, so we'll take them with us into the woods so that we've got something to go and fight the beast. I think we'll also consider it hard mode. We'll chance it. And back into the forest we go. I did not actually see how we're strapped for time. Oh, we should have enough time. Prepare the cart. With the lever we found earlier. No. Whoops. We definitely are gonna have to sleep. I guess we'll just see what items we can farm. Sleep. Probably aim to take out the wolves. Next day. Again. I think if I speed run this, I should be able to balance getting back. Yeah, that's what I'm keeping an eye on, is the preparedness. Because it's after 8 o'clock. I'm thinking I should be able to take the wolf out though. Yes. That was lucky. Now take that. And say it's lucky we've got enough room for it all. Hopefully not. I should have done that before I went to bed. Oh dear, the postman is missing. Really? I guess we've got some bar meat up there. You just do your job and get on your way. Suspicious item baseball bat, but yeah, it wouldn't let me de-equip it. Well, how would I get rid of it? I'll break it over a wolf's head or something. That's a little dodge. Oh. If you press Q to hide it. Well, I guess at least we know for next time. Oh. top of head and it's going down. Why is it still dropping? Yeah, because that made sense. That made absolutely no sense. I understand the logic between it, but I guess it's balanced on the barrel. I do have glass. Yes, for now. Oh no. Oh. Probably gonna have to buy some of that. Question is, in the meantime, probably for Weaver. Oh. Not until I've got metal as well. And I guess we're selling resources. I don't know what we're gonna have to do. Probably collect as many resources as we can and sell things for money. To get some metal. So we may as well try and grab as much berries as possible. Right. Oh! Apparently we, oh yeah, we forgot to actually go to a house. This is where we could pick up some extra resources. I thought it was on level 3. Apparently not. You can eat from it or scrap it for materials, but yeah, it will pick it up. Well, we've got plenty of fruit and veg at least. A growing box. Somehow, I have a feeling these are not only decorative plants. Yes, I'm trying to get back to the house. Didn't it sell the wood for the metal? I guess the next question is, can we place this trap out here and does it function? It doesn't work here. We'll work that out in a little while then. I guess the next thing to do is sell this wood. Really? You're telling me all because I didn't harvest them, they died. Wow. Hard mode is hard. A lot harder than I was expecting. Thank you. guess at least we know to keep an eye on our cops a lot better going forward. That should be the 15 metal we need. And I guess we will go to sleep. And we will also call it a day for the end of the episode. And intend to continue tomorrow where we leave off and venture off into the woods after, by the looks of things, our second inspection. And then it'll be a case of taking the 15 metal we just managed to buy and harvest and the lever and going on to level 3. Which will be exciting because I have got to admit, when I played this previous, I'd only just got up to level 3 when I last left off with it a few months ago. So we've now done everything up until the point that I can remember, so from here we'll be winging it. So thank you everyone for tuning in, I hope you enjoyed it, and like I said, we will be picking this back up most likely tomorrow for another episode. So thank you and bye for now.